We've learned a motorcycle crash in Clear Creek County today has turned deadly. Officers say a motorcyclist hit the guardrail and lost control. Police are working on notifying family members right now. They are not releasing the name of the victim until they can do that.